Instructor Enoeda demonstrates Uchiwaza, striking technique. The back fist. From the elbow joint, it snaps out and back again. Okay, the point of the elbow drifts out first, and then from there, the forearm snaps out and back, striking the target with the back two knuckles. Udaken, back fist strike. Well, there's a good view of how it snaps out and back again. A hinge-like action of the elbow joint. All right, now, stepping forward, same drill to work the back fist. Now, knife hand strike. Okay, note how the other hand is used as a draw arm or reverse arm to pull back as a knife hand strike is executed. Also the use of hip rotation. Now here it is from the side. Hip rotation, knife hand strike. Now reverse knife hand strike. Okay, using the hips, using the opposite hand to draw back to create additional speed and power in the strike. Now faster. You can see how everything is coordinated and works together. Now a similar striking drill, stepping in, striking shtoke or shtoch, knife hand strike. Now reverse. The elbow strike, impiuch this time. Just driving in to the side with the point of the elbow. Okay, note the low stance on this, kibodachi stance for the elbow strike. Now a combination using the various strikes together. A knife hand strike, reverse knife hand strike. Step forward, elbow strike again. Jab, back fist, knife hand strike, reverse knife hand strike, elbow strike,